rally back too, so I've been riding that a little bit here and there. Wants to learn how to play lead guitar, or I would myself personally, I think you gotta find a music you love, really love, and that you always just want to get into and sink into. And I think personally for me, I love older country music. Everybody knows that. I'm Merle Haggard. Diehard fan. He's the best there's ever been, in my opinion. And I love Hank Williams too, but and Hank Jr., but Merle Haggard's it. Anyway, any of them older artists, you know, were just great. Country music was pretty good at one point. It's not that good anymore. It's not even country anymore, so shame on you. Music grow, shame on you. So with that said, I might as well do it. And then I'll get back to my story about when I was talking about B.B. King. Nobody saw. 16th Avenue, they never found a fingerprint or a weapon that was used. But someone killed country music, cut out its heart and soul. They got away. Thank you.
once it was dead and gone. They said no one would buy them old drinking and cheating songs. But there ain't no justice in it. The hard facts are cold. Murder was committed down on Music Road. For the steel guitar no longer cries, and you can't hear fiddles play. Drums and rock and roll guitars mix right up in your face. Have a chance on today's radio, since they committed murder down on Music Row. Why they'd even tell the possum to pack up and go back home, since they
thank you guys. I want to remind you guys, if you guys care enough to listen, you can buy my demo CD anytime you'd like. We can use the money so I can add some more things to the next CD, like some more music, some more instruments, some more musicians. So I'd appreciate it if you guys went ahead and bought one of the CDs. I don't care what you do with it. You can use a Target practice for all I care. But you would be helping me out, helping us out. You know, it's only cost a couple bucks, so I know worse things you could get with it. Anyway, so what I was getting at with the B.B. King, I love the blues. I love bluegrass, I love country, I love rock and roll, and I pretty much like any kind of music as long as there's talent that's involved, that it's talent, you know. I don't know if you know what I'm saying or if you understand what I'm talking about. Gotta have talent, and I love him. Like Michael Jackson, let's give him, for example. I thought he was one of the most talented men that ever walked the planet. I could care less about his personal life, or all the rumors that were going on about him, whether they're true or not. Who cares? I don't care. And that don't affect me at all. It don't have nothing to do with me, so why should I care? That's not for me. That's for God to judge him for anything he's done. Not me, not you. But I did recognize Michael Jackson's talent, and it wasn't just music, his singing, his dancing. The guy just had it going on, and I liked him when I was younger. I didn't like him. I thought he was, I just did not like him. So, but I grew up, and I started realizing, man, the guy's got talent. Eminem. One of the most talented rappers there ever was, but Eminem's an idiot. He's an idiot. Anyway. So I started listening to B.B. King and playing along with him on my electric guitar, and it's just so awesome playing along with him, and it's teaching me a lot of stuff, so I'm just starting to get better and better as I progress with my guitar, which I'm happy with. I'm sure you guys will be happy with it too, listening to let you guys go. It's pretty late. I just wanted to go on here and touch bases with you. I haven't forgot about my fans on my fan page at all. I never will. Thank you.
start again. There I go. Sorry about that last part. I was just messing with you guys. Anyway, that's my version. I turn the page. It's not exactly like Bob Seger's or anybody else's. So that's just my take on it. That, you know, I kind of feel something. I feel the song a little bit. It's just a good song.
Every rose has its thorn.